we got a report on the helpline about a kitten who had got attacked by dogs and torn apart completely with intestines out. She was rushed into the center by the ambulance. We immediately knew that she needed emergency surgery. The following day was a very critical day for her as she was quite dull and depressed owing to the surgical stress and the anemia. But the good sign was that she did eat whole meals, so we were quite hopeful. The following days, her activities increased and she became more alert and responsive. Currently, she is almost fully recovered with just little wound care required.